line with that forearm through the exercise. The wrist should never flex or extend. Keep your abs tight throughout and allow your spine to maintain its natural curvature. Finally, this exercise puts a bit of pressure on the thumb. If it's uncomfortable, back off on the weight. There are three crucial, non-optional steps you must do to wrap up your workout. Warm down, stretch, and replenish. I don't consider these as part of a post-workout routine because every serious trainer knows that these elements